And we're ready to go. First car coming out to qualify. This is the number 44 of Kip Sawyer. Kip Sawyer on the racetrack also. The number 50 of Adam Mitchell. Kip Sawyer, Adam Mitchell. One lap of qualifying, ladies and gentlemen. Each car gets one lap of qualifying. Here comes Kip Sawyer through turn one, three, and four, coming down the front straight away. His first lap time is a 19.003. Adam Mitchell, first lap time is a 17.626. This is a 54 of Jared Cravens, and also coming out on the racetrack, the number 14 of David Kerr. Jared Cravens in the 54 car, David Kerr in the 14 car, out to get their one lap of qualifying here tonight. Jared Cravens coming around looking for lap number one. It's a 19.482. David Kerr first lap time, 18.082. That's good for second so far. Joe Friel's in the 5X car. Also coming out the number two of Terry Poor. Terry Poor in the yellow number two car. He is your last winner of the Sportsman Division division that we had here at Smoky Mountain Speedway this year. Joe Friels was good in hot laps. He was fourth quick. Let's see what he does here with a 17.279. That is fast quick so far. Terry Poor, his lap time is a 17.331. So he is second. Next car to come out on the racetrack to qualify. This is the number 31 car of Brad Siegel. Brad Siegel in the 31 car, also out on the racetrack. Number 44, the yellow car of Chad Beeler. Once again, all Sportsman cars get one lap of qualifying. First lap in the one lap for Brad Siegel, 17.318. That's second quick. And the 44 of Chad Beeler, 17.505. That's fourth quick. Next car to qualify, this is the C9 of Chris Johnston. Chris Johnston in the C9, also out on the racetrack. The number 32 of Tyler Smith. So Chris Johnston in the C9, Tyler Smith in the 32 car, out to qualify. And Chris Johnson's lap time is a 17.977. And Tyler Smith's lap time is a 20.035. Next car coming out to qualify, that's the number 22 car. Of Jalen Shannon. Jalen Shannon in the 22 car here tonight. Also out on the racetrack, the 4H car of Levi Hicks. Levi Hicks and Jalen Shannon qualify here with the Sportsman Division. Jalen Shannon, first lap time, fast time so far, a 17.244. Even quicker, Levi Hicks, a 17.188. So Levi hit. Yeah, let's do that. Next car to qualify. This is the number nine. I believe it's the number nine of Derek Metters. Derek Metters is the car on the racetrack. Also coming out to qualify, that's the number 10 of Jeremy Shannon. Jeremy Shannon in the blue number 10 car. And Derek Metters in the number 9 car. Metters' lap of qualifying is a 20.241, a 20.241. Jeremy Shannon is a 17.975. 17.975. Next car to qualify in the number 49 car. This is Carson Freeman. What? Pretty good. Just a little busy. Carson Freeman in the 49 car. Also out on the racetrack, the number 7 car. I believe that's Bud Norwood. Carson Freeman now officially on the lap. Here comes Bud Norwood in the 7 car. Carson Freeman 11th quick with an 18.403. Bud Norwood right now took over that 11th spot with an 18.243. Next car to qualify, this is the number 98 car of Jed Emmert. Emmert has, I believe he has 2 victories here at Smoky Mountain Speedway this year. Also on the racetrack, the number 24 of Philip Thompson. Jed Emmert, 2nd quick in hot laps. Phillip Thompson, 5th quick in hot laps. 17.050, that is now your fast time. 17.050. And the Phillip Thompson's lap time is a 17.454. 17.454. Next car coming out on the racetrack, that's the 89 of Brandon Miller. Brandon Miller in the 89 car also coming out on the racetrack. This is the 32 of Tyler Smith. I'm sorry, I got them mixed up. The first 32 on the racetrack was John Adams. This one is Tyler Smith, and the 89 car of Brandon Miller. First lap, his lap time is a 17.826, 17.826. Tyler Smith, 11th quick so far, with a 17.973. Next car is coming out to qualify. That's the 4H of Hunter Kerr. So right now, Jared Cravens in the 54 car, sitting there in the 18th position. Also on the racetrack, that's a 00 of Kelvin White. Hunter Kerr and Kelvin White. Hunter Kerr coming around, his lap time is a 17.944. Kelvin White coming around, his lap time will be an 18.08818. Next couple of cars on the racetrack. First car coming into turn number 3. That's the Z1 of Zach Shannon. Zach Shannon in the Z1 car also on the racetrack. The number 7 of Heath Alvey. Here comes Zach Shannon. His lap time will be a 16.998. That's now your quick qualifier. 16.998, Zach Shannon. Also on the racetrack, the 17.132. Heath Alvey's 3rd quick with a 17.132. The NASCAR's on the racetrack. This is the D22 of DJ Shannon. DJ Shannon in the D22 car. Also on the racetrack, number 29 of Christian Hanger. Zach Shannon, your quick qualifier so far, 16.998. DJ Shannon, 18.175. 18.175. And Christian Hanger's lap time is a 17.306. 17306, that's seven quick. Next car to qualify. The number 171 of Kyle Courtney. And on the track also the double zero of Isaac Boring. Kyle Courtney and Isaac Boring. Kyle Courtney coming around turn four down a front straightaway. 17.112. That is third quick. Isaac Boring coming around. His lap time will be an 18.604. Next car to qualify. This is the number 15 of Patrick Dugan. Patrick Dugan in the 15 car. Also coming out on the racetrack, the number 19 of Nick Perry. Time is an 18.318. Nick Perry's lap time. An 18.556. 18.556. Another lap of qualifying. We felt that it was not right. He had to slow down for the car in front of him. Last two cars on the racetrack right now, the 11C of Michael Courtney. Now, he was your fast time guy in hot laps, Michael Courtney in the C11. Also on the racetrack, the number two car of Clint Freeman. Clint Freeman in the number two car. Michael Courtney, fast time, 16.855. 16.855, he is now. And will be your fast qualifier for the Sportsman Division here tonight. Nineteen point 188. 19.18.